Hey guys, this is Kevin Shriver from Your Pet Business Now. Thanks for joining me on a quick tip video. One of the questions I get asked most often by individuals who are starting their business or running their business is, how should I set the price that I should charge my clients for the service I'm about to deliver? Whether it's grooming, training, walking, whatever it is. Setting the price is one of the most simple things to do, but it sets the trajectory of your business in such a big way that it's very important. I tell everybody and I challenge people right off the bat, you don't want to be the low cost provider in the marketplace. I'm just going to lay that out there. If you are trying to say I'm going to be cheaper than somebody, you don't want to do that. You're going to have a struggle long term, and I can explain more into that, but just don't set your price at the lowest possible price. You need to do some research. You need to figure out what is the going rate in your marketplace currently. You can ask individuals. You can ask individuals who've worked with other dog walkers or other professionals. You can ask clients, prospective clients, on what they spend or invest and what they think about the range of prices. Just some simple phone calls, a couple emails to friends. That is easy to do. Also, use the internet. Go directly to your competitors or individuals with whom you might be competing with for business and go to their website. Most have their prices listed right there and you can gather exactly what they are charging. Now, when you see that, one of the things that I challenge everyone to do is to provide more value than what you're charging a client. And my system, and as you go through the online course, we talk more about how to provide value greater than what your cost is. That is the ultimate goal, and that is the absolute basis of running a profitable business long term. How do I provide more value than what I'm charging clients? Because when they do that, you can charge them a lot more, and they stay with you, and they stick with you, and they continue to use your services. So that is the ultimate function of running a business long term. You don't want to be the lowest cost. Being the highest priced is totally fine to do as well, but you have to make sure you are providing great value to this marketplace and exceptional value. If you want to bake cakes and you want to charge the most for baking cakes in the marketplace, you've got to have the absolute best cake design, presentation, preparation, whatever it is to produce the best cake possible that everyone says, yes, this is the cake that is the best. So you've got to provide great value to the marketplace through excellent service, excellent execution, and excellent deliverability, and excellent customer service and follow-up to your clients. Please like and share the video if it's helpful to you, and subscribe for more videos. Appreciate you watching. Talk to you soon.